BYU student athletes are hit hard on all sides with pressure to perform well every day. 11 sports reporter Jen Jacobson took a look at the services student athletes can take advantage of to help them balance their demanding lives. Jen, how do they do it all?
With the pressure to practice well, win titles, and excel in the classroom, the sports psychology program is available to help student athletes manage their time and alleviate stress.
Cougar athletes' biggest fans aren't necessarily sitting in the stands. The BYU athletic department cheers them on behind the scenes as well, helping them accomplish both their short and long-term goals.
You know, for most people, being a student is a full-time job, being an athlete is a full-time job, and you've got both. You have to be amazing athletes, and you have to be amazing students.
Terry says the student athlete building includes a floor for the athletes to study in a calm and quiet environment. Terry also advises stressed athletes to schedule time with BYU sports psychologist Maria Worsham.
I mean, my focus is much more on their long-term health and wellness. Is that we do have an athletic department that believes in helping the student athlete to grow as a person.
Worsham says the athletes have an entire community supporting them who wants them to excel to their full potential in all aspects of their lives.
Our goal is to help make sure that they're well-rounded so that they're successful athletically, academically, physically, and spiritually.
The program focuses on promoting a positive mentality through visualization, self-confidence, counseling, and weekly scheduling.
Sports psychology is a growing field of interest for colleges across the nation. Since the program started in 1996, BYU says they've seen improvements in their student athletes in all areas of their lives. Bridget?